Okay, just do a couple quick movements here with the flap and ailerons. Got the four scale hinges in place. There's a big one, a medium one, and then two small ones for the ailerons. So the flap is going to go like this. Not quite sure exactly how much flap it needs, but anyways, I could go this much if I wanted, but. And then the ailerons. Ailerons goes up like this, and then it tucks under. There's neutral, tucks under, over. You can see I still am missing the gap strip. But that's next on the list.